Look, we're helping governors. We're really here to help governors. They're the front line of attack. And that includes in purchasing, by the way. We're here and we're backing them up. And there's never been a backup like we've given them. We've given them billions of dollars worth of things, medical supplies and ventilators, thousands and thousands of ventilators. We have thousands under construction right now. We have thousands ready to go in case they need it. There's never been anything like this. I mean, they've done really, the people have done incredibly. We're building hospitals all over the country. We're building hospitals right now at a rate that has never even been contemplated before. They're mobile hospitals, but they're really not mobile. I mean, they're incredible structures. But we're building many hospitals, Louisiana, New Jersey, New York. We just finished a massive hospital complex. And we also have medical centers built in New York. I mean, we're building hospitals at the rate that this country has never done before. And hopefully it's all going to work out.